Hi, I'm Dan from BIOBIZZ. Join me on a journey through organic growing. Cue montage. So the difference between organic and mineral feeding is that mineral food is available to uptake immediately, whereas organic feeding relies on the beneficials, the microflora in the substrate to break down the food and make it available to the plant. Mineral fertilizers are used across big agriculture and also in the indoor gardening industry because it gives you the ability to steer the plant. You can change your NPK ratios, you can hit them with a PK to induce flowering, and that normally has a very positive effect on yield, but can sometimes be at the detriment of flavor and aroma. When you feed organically, you're giving the plant the full spectrum of food and you're just allowing it to take what it needs exactly when it needs it. You're allowing the plant to follow its true genetic path and you'll see the true genetic expression of that plant just as nature, or more importantly, as the breeder has intended it to be. So you'll get the true flavour, you'll get the true aroma, and it doesn't necessarily have to be at the detriment of yield.
That is awesome. That is really, really good.